We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring. Get to work. I need you to upload it into the control systems. The terminal is located next to the main view screen. The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. You should be able to get to the engine room through there. Damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive. Good! Step one complete! We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic field surrounding the fusion cells. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance. Analyzing. Fusion reactor number one destabilizes. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That is enough for a wildcat explosion of the entrance. Keep it up. Only one more fusion reactor to go.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate.
We need to evac now!
Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be there when it blows.
Bowhammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 4...
Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
Up ahead, there's a gap in the trench. At top speed, we should be able to clear it.
planning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do for Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo, it's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.